Ronaldo is a fantastic player. It was a pleasure to be a manager for 2 years. He had a fantastic relationship, not only as a player, but as a person also. He is a really, really serious and professional player. He's focused every single day, every single match, every single training. So I think that in these 2 years helped us to win trophies, of course. The professionalism of Cristiano helped him to be at the top. So he is a long time that he is at the top. And the reason is because he's really, really professional and, of course, really talented. The best system to use for Ronaldo, I can say Ronaldo, but also other players. The top player has to be comfortable on the pitch, of course. You have to be able to put all the players comfortable on the pitch, maybe. But sometimes, for some players, they have to a little bit to sacrifice. I can say when we put the system in Milan in 2003, some players were comfortable, but some players needed to sacrifice, like Pirlo, like Seedorf, like Gattuso. But Ronaldo liked to play onside because he's the position that he preferred to play. And the manager has to take in consideration this.